Joining us now on GoPSUSports.com, we have today's honorary captain, Kyle Brady. Kyle, how does it feel to be chosen as today's honorary captain?
It's a great honor. It's amazing. I mean, this is an electric environment. It was an electric environment when we played here, but this is a whole nother level. This is incredible. I mean, the whiteout and night games and the music, everything, it should be a lot of fun. I'm looking forward to it.
Talking about a whole nother level, what makes this a whole nother level of a whiteout?
Just the excitement, the energy, the electricity in the crowd, and these guys, I mean, I'm so happy for them. This place has been through a lot, obviously, in the last 10 years or so, and to be able to enjoy this as soon as we have, as quickly as we have, is really amazing.
Being a former tight end for Penn State, what do you expect to see out of the tight ends today?
I expect good things. Mike Gesicki, they've been trying to get him the ball downfield. I know they want to get it to him. He's a great athlete. He's a special player. I think that could be a game changer for us to get him the ball in space downfield.
Well, enjoy the whiteout today, and thank you for joining us.
Thanks for having me.